Hey guys, it's me Rahul, and I don't know if it's just me who hate using multiple chat services. If you are like me, this is a video that you should watch. So now there is a new app for Chrome called All-in-One Messenger. It is a very helpful app, at least for me. So what it basically does is it will allow you to keep all your chats / chat services like Facebook, WhatsApp, etc. in one place. There is a link to download the Chrome app in the description down below, so go ahead and do that. Then open the app, then select the services that you want to use on this app. So I'm going to select Facebook Messenger and WhatsApp because those are the ones that I use on a daily basis. After you select the services that you want to use, log in with your account, username and password. And that's basically it. Now you can access WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, Skype, WeChat, Telegram and lot more in one place. It is a really great app for myself because I don't check my phone that often. That's been it guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then definitely give a big thumbs up and I'll see you guys again in my next video. Goodbye.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin.